thrown her welding gear in her van, which caused the nozzle on the acetylene tank to open. Very quickly, the van filled up with highly flammable gas. When Carly hit her remote to unlock the vehicle,
receiver automatically activates an electric motor powered by the car's battery, which then turns a series of gears and moves a locking rod up and down as needed.
Sparks from the lock mechanism ignited the gas and blew the world's worst welder to kingdom come.